is bad. It slows the team down.
So try to take it out the ring, and then once you start getting camera legacy.
I think that's what's messing some of the things up, is we're trying to do screen things. I'm just trying to get a range test.
Okay, stop them. Now shoot my range. All right, so that's our max range right now. Which I think that's pretty good. Well, let's go ahead and let's walk it all the way to the tree line.
Hey, put him in run. Let's run him around.
All right.
Okay, let's run him around the tree line.
It came down the hill pretty good.
Do you guys have any questions on how to operate the radio surveys or how to do it?
And then bring it in, swap out the ADM, and then start marking points. And by that time, you should have a team already ready.
You can adjust the camera quality from anywhere between 0 and 100.
Yeah, so you can still navigate pretty well with this one.
These cameras?
Yeah.
One of the cameras, like, what's 100%? So, like...
data for it to get 100%. But let's say if we